Hello, Grand Rapids. I'm City Manager Mark Washington. I am standing near our welcome wall, which is near the intersection of Ottawa and Michigan Avenue, along the Medical Mile, right by the Doug Meyer Innovation Building and our Innovation Park for Health and Science Innovation. What a beautiful day to be here in Grand Rapids. Just a few updates about what's happened at a recent City Commission meeting. Staff provided the City Commission an update about COVID, and we talked about the expansion of the HOT team and partnering with mental health providers, and the Commission ratified with Network 180 to provide a behavioral mental health specialist. We also briefed on the progress of the social zones. Those are being activated all throughout the city and is being heavily utilized. I want to encourage everyone to come down and experience all of the outdoor activity in a very safe, socially distant, appropriate manner in a social zone. November 3rd elections are coming soon, and a city clerk provided an update about all the activities that we're doing to make sure that there is voter accessibility and no suppression during the upcoming November 3rd elections, from anywhere from on-site elections to drop-off ballots. Please go to our website and see how you can engage in this upcoming election. Finally, we discussed the results of the census and the complete count, and it's very important that everyone is counted. We got a preliminary estimated participation rate of over 90%, but even with that, with the remaining components of our community uncounted, that's still over $300 million of funding over a 10-year period that we can lose out if we don't get 100% participation. So please make sure you complete your census. It is due by the end of September. And finally, I want to say a few things about some of the violence that we've been experiencing in the city. Like many cities across the country since COVID, we've seen an uptick in violence, an uptick in gun violence specifically. I want to express, first of all, my empathy and condolences for all of the victims of gun violence, but secondly, to encourage all of Grand Rapids to continue to make this a safe community for everyone. If you know something, see something, say something, cooperate with our law enforcement partners. We did approve a gun buyback program as one of the many things that we're going to be doing to combat the spread of violence. The police chief is going to be talking about a strategic plan on the 29th, but we're also looking at some of the other socioeconomic factors that contribute to some of the systematic conditions of gun violence. So, back to the welcome wall. The reason why I'm here this afternoon is this is Welcome Week. We want Grand Rapids to be a welcoming place for everyone in our community, and I am going to be joined here shortly by our Chief Equity Officer, Ms. Stacy Stout, who's going to tell us a little bit about her equity office and also about the significance of Welcoming Week in the Wall. So let's hear from Stacy.
Hello, my name is Stacy Stout. I'm your Chief Equity Officer with the City of Grand Rapids. Excited to be here with you today to show off Welcome Week and our welcoming mural here in downtown Grand Rapids. Grand Rapids, along with many cities and counties across the country, are celebrating Welcome Week as part of a national movement to make our communities more welcoming, inclusive, and equitable, both for immigrants and longtime residents. And so we encourage you to look this up online and be a part of this movement, whether you're an organization or neighbor, to make this place welcoming for all. Also, the Office of Equity and Engagement recently was elevated to be a function of the Executive Office. We have an integrated approach by embedding equity as an official value of our organization that really should be in the DNA of all that we do, so we're working towards that. We also have a centralized approach where we have an Office of Equity Engagement to serve as subject matter experts, help departments really shine in this space, and to be a thought partner with them and to really help create that workplace culture that we seek. And then we have a decentralized approach because equity and justice cannot be the work of just one office. It really needs to be among all departments. And so we're kicking off Equity Champions to train staff to be subject matter experts in their own departments as well. And so there's just a lot of exciting things happening with the office. We hope to have a better online presence as well to really lift up the important work of the city, but also the work of community. There's a lot of great things happening in Grand Rapids that we should all be proud of. Thank you.
I'd like to thank our Chief Equity Officer, Stacy Stout, for coming on and sharing that information with us. Thank you for watching. I want to encourage you, between now and October the 3rd, if you're available, come downtown throughout the city and experience the many events with the Bridge Festival. You can go on thebridgegr.com. You'll find festivals ranging from food to music to art, celebrating our history and culture, welcoming people to our community, and doing it all in a very physically distant, appropriate, and safe manner. So please come down, be safe, and I'll see you next month.